Okay, guys, here we go.
And many people are predicting a new champion being crowned here tonight. That seems a bit premature to me, though.
As this match gets underway, would you listen to the buzz of this Tucson crowd? They're more than ready for this one. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out, even me. There's the suplex. Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating. And there's the face buster. Don't look in the mirror after that one. A quick finish. Can she do it? And the champ kicks out.
She's still in this one.
And she hits a harrowing fallaway slam. She's in control now following that slam. The challenger's taking on some offense. There's so much on the line for her here tonight.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE.
Not looking good for the champ here. She has a lot to lose if she continues to let the challenger in like this.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're gonna take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's gonna be the rest of the way.
She's got the shoulders down. Oh, kick out.
Very nice.
She's in control. She wants to do this in the ring. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
She seems intent on injuring that back. Ah, that could break a nose. Looks like the champ is starting to crack. As champion, she has to find a way back into this thing.
Well, a triple threat.
The shoulders down, is it enough? We're looking at complete domination here. And the champ kicks out.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
And now she's on the offensive, fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Struggling to get up. Oh!
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Man, this rivalry just keeps getting better and better.
The champ kicks out at 2.5.
She just will not go away.
Look out! She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
One move after the other. It's devastating. Watch this here. She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
We've seen super kick!
I bet you feel foolish, Roddy.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
Eludes that one. This could end it in a hurry. There's no coming back from that.
What a comeback.
She's able to get out of the way there. Rattle that spine with a powerful scoop slam. She's going for the cover. One, two. Kick out at the last moment.
Just needs to do more damage.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Look at her go.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
Not so fast. That's it. It's over. It's over.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She practically broke her back there. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Back in the ring now. Look at this. Incoming. Oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
She wants it one more time. Amazing combination.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
She's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. When she gets in attack mode, look out. No, reverses it. This might be it. It's got to be over now.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
Looking at it a second time. With such authority.
Gotta like the champ's chances.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Two. There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, and still the Women's Heavyweight Champion, Demon Lady Destroyer.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action.